excited?
Totally.
I'm actually kind of nervous because the last couple of years, John texted me like saying how good it was, and he hasn't done that this year. So John is the head brewer, and yeah, so we'll see. Hope it's good because we dumped in.
I think we had about 7 or 8 gallons.
Yeah, 7 or 8 gallons. Of caramel sauce that was dumped into the boil, and I think he said it was like 30 barrels, which is roughly 450 gallons of beer. So it'll be on tap at that brewery in Cottonwood and in Pine. Caramel stout. In fact, we're excited because they're naming it Nebula after one of our goats, and they're gonna can it this year, and her face is gonna be on the label, so that's pretty cool. So I hope you guys go out and try it. It's gonna be on tap in Cottonwood and in Pine. And if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel so we can put out more content.